Just in time for Halloween, a 19th century Cleveland castle that inspired ghost stories for many years will be converted into three homes. The Gothic-style Franklin Castle has a new owner who plans to divide it into two residential units and set up the third as a carriage house. City Councilman Joe Simperman says the castle in Cleveland's Ohio City area has been a nightmare in recent years because of arson and squatters. The fire ruined the previous owner's plan to turn the property